All right, everyone, welcome back to the channel. We are continuing with our journey in Unravel. Hopefully you guys are having a wonderful day. Let's jump right in. Down in a hole. That sounds really dark, literally and emphatically. This is not a hole. It's above ground. And it doesn't look that bad. It actually is not bad at all. Ah, there we go. We just... Oh, shit. Now it's getting bad. Oh, man. That gave me a heart attack almost. Poor Yarny. Look at him. He's like, please give me. Oh, and we run out of. Okay, so there is one here. The game intentionally did not show us that. Okay, we are full of life again. We are looking around nervously. And here goes our first image. Some workers. Okay. Oh, I see that spool on the other side, and we need to somehow jump to the other side, basically. Oh, okay. Now I see it. Okay. So basically, we need to make a jumping platform. Okay, it should be easy enough to reach this. There must be something on this direction. Maybe a secret or something. Okay, so this one will take some rope and some serious swinging. Okay, here we are. When he falls a large distance, he does that. Basically, he hurts his head. The physics of this game is wonderful. Like, the game came out in 2016. And... Oh. Please. No more lightning. Okay. It means we'll have to find something back here because we cannot go any further. Okay, swinging business again. Okay, now we should be able to. Let's go above because that will take less yarn. Okay, they are transporting something, they're carrying basically. So I need it for this part, right? Yeah. Why do I have a bad feeling that we'll have to hang on to that? So we'll keep our distance, and I was right. Up. Oh shit. Now this one too. Come on, here. Ah. Thank God. And we reach our next pool. Ah. Toxic waste now? Look at my Yarny's eyes are burning. Oh no 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 no! Oh shit! I was just thinking it won't be that easy. So we'll have to jump on this and then jump back. Okay. There is a collectible inside. Let's collect that. Our first one till now. I'm sure I missed one. We need a jumping platform. No, not that. Tie it. And tie this. Okay, we got it. Hey, becoming more and more industrial, waste-like. Okay, so I see it. We'll tie it here. We'll tie it here. We'll then push this guy up, and then push this guy up all the way. How far do we need to take it? I don't really know. That scared me as well as Yarny. Okay. So. Now. We need to tie the other side. Because we need to go up. Okay. Here we go. Now I don't see any point towards the left, so we probably, yeah, thank God. What we'll do is we'll, how do I go up? This should be just simple. Okay, so I'll have to basically do a way. No! Shit! Okay, so here. Nah. Basically, I'll have to swing on top of that thing. Why would that? Or maybe I'll have to swing on. Anyway, there must be something up there too. The way that thing was placed. Oh man, I don't like this. This doesn't look like a good news. All these will come crashing down. Okay, but. Oh, we cannot cross this. We need something from. Oh, no, 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 no. What the? Shit. 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 Ah, thank God. But how do we get up? Oh, I was expecting that. Poor Yarny. He got scratches on his knees. Okay. Here we go. So we are now coming into a garage kind of thing. Oh. Oh. We need this to get on top. Get on here. Oh, that starts the generator. So before we go higher up, we will push this onto the switch, because that will keep this right part working. Now we can actually create a jumping platform and switch on the, connect the power. We'll get these off because we don't need this anymore. Oh. All right. That worked out in one attempt. Oh, there is our next let's pull this out and let's get that. So this probably is the second one. So we need to get this guy all the way up here. Yeah, but we probably need it right over there, so we'll create a bridge all the way up to here. Hopefully we have enough yarn. Okay, let's pull it. We are making good use of a safety helmet. Okay. Next checkpoint. Awesome. So there is a tie point up there, but we need to bring this. So a huge boulder is blocking our path. Now our goal is to clear that. All right, here we go. Next spool. There is nothing towards the left. We cannot get over, so we'll have to swing. Nah, that was not enough. Here we go. So first thing first, we'll move the chair and then we'll pull this thing. Voila! That clears the road for us. Awesome. He's cold. Last puzzle. Here we go. That's a spider. Look at how cute it is. And the crow takes it. Well, how many? 2 out of 5. There are 3 more. Well, that's done. Down in a hole. So in the next episode, we'll do how much is enough. Hopefully, we'll retrieve that spider. Retrieve that spider. See that we did not end up in the near the book. Instead, we ended up here. So that means we are directly going into how much is enough. Hopefully, you guys are liking it. If you did like it, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel. And I'll see you with the next episode. Game Changer X out.